while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and was filled with compassion for him. He ran to his son, threw his arms around him, and kissed him. I wonder how long it had been since that old man had run. But love propelled him. Seeing his son, the adrenaline flowed through his veins to give him the strength to do what he normally wouldn't do. He had to reach him without wasting a second. I'm fascinated with the word compassion that Luke uses in this verse. This word speaks volumes. It is a unique word and is never used of anybody except God or a character representing God. It means feeling.